Welcome back to my channel, guys. This week I'm sharing you three quick last minute Halloween costume ideas.
Well, I wish I had some shoes on my two bare feet.
My first costume is for a Southern girl, and I'm from the South, so I'm pretty familiar with how Southern girls dress. So this is kind of just like a typical Southern girl outfit you might see in a country music video or something like that.
Yeah, baby. I hear you over there on your tailgate whistling.
My overall dress is cut off at the bottom, so it kind of has that fringe look, and it's from Brandy Melville. And I'm also wearing a swimsuit and a halter top underneath my overalls. I also decided to throw on this plaid flannel, and I'm kind of just tying it around my waist or wearing it or hanging it off the shoulder, just whatever floats your boat. So just have something plaid because that's a Southern girl staple. And of course, we have to have some cowgirl boots, so I've had these forever. I got them from the local country western store, so those kind of just pulled out bit together. And that's pretty much it. You'll look just like a Southern girl on Halloween. Idea is for a schoolgirl, and I think this is just adorable. This is totally something I would wear on an everyday basis. So you're definitely gonna need something plaid. I chose to wear this dress that's from TJ Maxx, and plaid is definitely an essential for a schoolgirl outfit. These gray knee-high boots are from Dillard's, and I also threw on a pair of white knee-high socks from Forever 21 just to kind of give that full-on schoolgirl look. And we gotta have our nerd glasses. So I picked these up from the costume store, and they pretty much just fit perfectly with this whole outfit. I'm also wearing this little gray vest cardigan thing that's from Buckle. For jewelry, I am wearing this really cute necklace, and I'm also wearing these dangly white earrings. And that is your completed schoolgirl costume. You guessed it, guys. The next outfit idea is for Ariana Grande, one of my favorite people on the entire planet. Like, she is just beyond perfect. And I got the inspiration from this outfit from her performance of Problem. I decided to throw on some black leather tights and a solid black top to kind of imitate her little outfit. She's always wearing Minnie Mouse ears, so I actually made these myself in my last video. I'll leave that linked below so you can see that, and they turned out adorable. And she's also wearing knee-high leather boots that are white, so I ordered these from Amazon, and they turned out perfect. They kind of just pull it all together. This one is probably my favorite out of the three, and I'll probably end up being her for Halloween. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. You know I put a new video up every week, so come by next week for a new video.
What you got?